Hello, welcome to the energetic messages for the week of August 21 till 27. I'm going to use this week the deck Magical Messages of the Fairies. Oh, I'm getting already blah 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 blah. Let's see what the cards will bring me, because I'm curious. Oh, this one wants to pop out first. I select three cards and I give a message for the whole week. Now my card readings are a bit different than others, but this is how it works with my readings. The first card. Whom do you need to forgive? Wow, that's a deep one. As you release old anger or resentment, you will find that your wishes will come true. Well, that speaks for itself. If you have still anger, hatred, resentments carrying within you, it eats you up. It does bring you apart from who you truly are. So try to let go of those feelings. Try to see the situation in a different light. Try to be more compassionate towards yourself. Because often when we have those feelings, we are far away too judgmental about ourselves. So loosen up towards yourself, see yourself in another light, give yourself the love you deserve, the credits that you deserve, start living from your heart, start shining from your heart, and you will get further along. I will get to this card again later on. You've got the power. Straight away I've got a song in my head that's about the title, but I'm not such a good singer, so I'll spare you my singing. Use your abilities to resolve this situation. You can do it. Sometimes life feels like we have to balance altogether and we are balancing ourselves. Oh, should I do it? Should I not do it? Should I do it? Or am I doing it right? Or should I do it differently? Whatever. You know, it's all about doubting ourselves. And this card reassures us we can do it. We can go on. Just believe in yourself once more. Start believing more in yourself. Start giving yourself more credits. And the last card is spiritual teacher. Your life purpose involves teaching others about healing and spirituality. Well, in my case, that's especially true. But for each and one of us, it's true. Because we all learn our lessons. And each lesson learned is some lesson to share with others. So each and one of us has something to teach, has something to share, has something to give of experience to another. Don't hold back on those experiences. Don't hold back on your lessons. Dare to express them, dare to share them, because not only will it help you yourself to see your own growth, but it will help others to move on as well. Well, and this card reading really screams out to talk about one more thing. It says, who do you need to forgive? You've got the power. And hey, give yourself credit for all the lessons you've learned and that you are this amazing teacher you can be. Well, I am this amazing teacher. I am this amazing healer. And on Tuesday, August 22, I will be holding my free crystal healing, Let Go of All Negativity. And that healing is also all about who do you need to forgive? What do you need to forgive in yourself? Can you let go of negativity? But this healing is also a very special setup. During the first time I held this healing a year ago, the universe showed me a way to make this healing accessible for even those people who did not sign in. Because this healing works in such a special way that you can not only subscribe yourself, but you can subscribe others as well. And that's not the big secret of this healing. The big secret is not that you can subscribe others as well, because the universe will then check, well, has this other person asked us for help? Has this other person have needs and longings that will be met if we use this healing for them? But it also works on all those people that you've been negatively touched by, whether it is by something in the news like the attacks only the last week in Barcelona in Spain, where there have been more than 13 people dead and almost 100 people injured. If you got set up by that, you got upset by that, sorry. Or, you know, you felt angry again, one more attack, how many do they have to go? or whatever your response is, or maybe in your own country there has been situations or news that upset you, that got you out of your comfort zone, that made you angry, that made you sad, that made you cry, that made you desperate. Maybe you got some hurt someone about a loved one who is in a tough situation, whatever. Then this healing will work on all those persons as well. And then they take that person as a starting point to see who they've been negatively affected. So it's sort of a chain reaction. So the last time I held this healing, it was at the end of June, just after the attacks in London and Manchester in the UK. And due to the fact that so many people had been touched by that healing, this healing had a total reach of more than 865 million people worldwide, and about, I don't know how many places and animals worldwide, because it does that too. It helps places, it helps animals as well. So I hope you join in the special healing. Subscribe yourself, this healing is for free. And share please this event. You can subscribe till 9:30 a.m. Central European time. So you still got a few hours left to subscribe yourself. And this healing will help you effortlessly go through the blocks that you have on the subjects of being touched negatively. But it will also do one more special thing this time. We've got this special solar eclipse coming up. We've got these special positions of the planets and the stars right now. And I don't know about you, but I and myself and many people around me are really affected by all these planetary movements. Many have complaints of not sleeping well, having bad dreams, feeling tired or feeling the energy shifts, having headaches or whatever. So I'm going to add a special thing too. And I will, if you have not moved completely through this new cycle, then the healing will help you to cover that last bit, to help you pull through that last bit of energy as well. So not only will it help with all negative aspects in your life, it will also help with the remains of this new transition that we are currently making. So subscribe yourself, please share the healing. I love it if you do so, and I love to see you next time. Bye bye!